An atom is made up of what? Electron, proton, neutron.
Good, excellent.
Are these electron, proton, neutrons, are they solid particles or only energy? So you are made up of solid particle or energy? Only the science has to develop. The information technology, the cell phone has come. Probably the science will make, like most of the Shiva yogis, they know the science. They raise their vibrations and they disappear. And then they lower down the vibration and they appear somewhere else. Similarly, it's a question I'm asking you because you are more educated. You have more degrees. I have none. That if I develop an instrument where I make the cells vibrate at the atom level, atom at the electron, proton, neutron level, will you be visible? Sorry, sir. There'll be only light. There'll be only light. And I then make the light solidify and you will again appear. And this, what I'm telling you, is the body of light. I'm going to explain to you, this phenomena exists within you. Why I took the route of science? Because if I would have said this phenomena exists in you, you will say, maybe, may not be. Chalo, bolta hai. Ab nahi keh sakte, bolta hai. Because you, every one of you is made up of atoms, and if those atoms I have to collect, then the quantum physics says that what space you require to collect is 0.00009% is the area, that is this much only, the one full human body can be kept, all the atoms if you collect. But Shiva Yoga says even 0.00009% area is also not needed because there is no solid particle, it is only the light. So you create the light, and that is what the Einstein mentioned long back. He said every physical object every matter is made up of energy, and every energy is made up of vibration. And vibration is what? Light. Because the color which you see in the light is not I'm adding the color, I'm changing the vibration, it starts looking blue. I change the vibration, it will start looking red. I change the vibration, it will start looking yellow. I change the vibration, it will start looking green. Am I right or wrong? I'm very happy you all are saying yes. And that's what he said, E is equal to mc square. And that is what I said, tamso ma jyotir gamaya. I am the illumination, I am the light, I am a being of light. Now I will give the Shiva Yoga definition of my own self. Not only myself, but about, I'm representing every one of you. So when I say my definition, that means everybody's definition. So the definition of everyone is, I am a being of light. What? I am a being of, not human being.